I was actually a Yankees fan until I was like 7. I went to a Mets game. Jose Reyes was on the team at the time, and he was like threw a ball to us, so that's why I became a Mets fan.
Yeah, I kind of was a Yankee fan too until I was 7.
Oh,
and then Dwight Gooden came up.
These single players, they sucked us in, and then the franchise just did nothing.
The year I really first fully got into baseball was 1985. And that was a magical year for them. The Mets won 98 games. Dwight Gooden went 24-4. That was the year that did it.